take a minute here for 30 seconds. Hey, man, I was born here at the Royal Alexandra Hospital. Yeah. And believe it or not, much to my surprise, last October, I turned 50 years old. What the fuck happened there?
I told him he still has another one in him, and another two, and another three.
And you know what? You guys are not just paying customers. I know a lot of you by name as people, and this is not a fad. This is not a fashion. This is our lives. And the beauty of the music and the sound of the noise and the positive context, this is the best thing I ever did in my fucking life.
I'm going on the end of December.
this. And I, oh yes I, yes I used to drink long ago. And then that turning point came when that car stopped in a bag of snow. And then when I awoke, I was in the hospital. And then, fuck off, when I looked down, I had lost 3 of my toes. Thank you, Hamilton. You know what? On the ramp, I'm going to have a couple of beers. You want anything signed, a photograph, I'm here for you. And thank you for being here. You guys are not just... No, fuck off. You guys are not just paying patrons. You guys are friends. You are life. And this fucking rules. How much? Hey, everybody cheer. Is it a yes or a no? How much fun did you have tonight?
Thank you guys. We'll talk, we'll hang out, it's not here, alright? Now, Charles, I want to for you guys.
USA!
Okay, Charles. Let's hang out and have a drink together. You guys down with that or what?